Hello, my name is Edith Yassin. I'm a mother of two. I'm passionate about equity and justice. I'm also passionate about the girl child education, especially in Northern Nigeria. So I was really, really alarmed when 276 girls went missing from their school in Chibok on the 14th of April 2014. Well, on the 30th of April 2014, a lot of women got together and marched to the National Assembly to demand to know what had happened to the girls. Well, in the end, 219 girls were discovered to have been taken by the terrorists. 219 girls went missing. 112 are still missing, and also 107 have been returned. The 112 girls have been missing for 1,687 days now, and we have been demanding for their release for close to 5 years. We go to the Unity Fountain every day from 5 to 6 p.m. and we chant to encourage ourselves, and some of the chants that we do go like this. What are we demanding? Bring back our girls now and alive. What are we asking for? The truth, nothing but the truth. When shall we stop? Not until our girls are back and alive. When shall we stop? Not without our daughters. Do keep our daughters in your thoughts. Thank you.